Okay, good evening everyone. Good evening and Happy New Year. Okay, welcome to FAFSA Stage. It's Thursday and we are back with some jazz. This is the first gig of the year, 2022, hopefully a better year. And what better than what we call an impromptu jazz session. What is impromptu? Well, our impromptu jazz session, the concept is totally last minute, unscheduled or not organized on-the-spot gig. This could happen and happen for any reason. For example, when you have a certain musician, an artist or a band visiting Jakarta or Indonesia for a short and unique time. And tonight we are very honored to welcome Astrid Sulaiman. She's visiting Jakarta for a few days. She's coming all the way from Bali. Welcome, Astrid. And she's going to play tonight with her trio. Alors, Astrid is also the owner of Goro Goro Cafe and Kitchen. If you visit Bali, there is some good jazz going on there also. Her CV is pretty long. I was reading her profile. It's quite impressive. And to make it short, she's also the vice chairman of the Ubu Jazz Festival, which I hope to go and watch this year. Voilà, donc tonight on stage, on piano and vocal, of course, welcome Astrid Sulaiman. On contrabass, we have Joshua Alexander, one of the busiest contrabassists in town. And on drum, welcome back again, Deska Anugra. A quick word for tomorrow and Saturday, we have a special tribute night to the music of Kenny Dorham. With the Dennis Junior Quintet, we have two sessions, on Friday first session and Saturday second session. You can follow us on Instagram, Facebook, subscribe to the YouTube channel. It's all named FAFSA Stage. If you take any photo or video, don't hesitate to tag us or the musician. And if you want to receive the program by WhatsApp, by the broadcast, you can ask the girls at the bar to leave your number and save our number. Otherwise, you will not receive it. The table are non-smoking. You can see there is no ashtray. If you want to smoke a cigarette, you go at the bar. It's the same for the vaping. Please, if you vape, don't, you know, make it like a cloud. It's better for the musician and for the other people. But keep the door closed, please. Assez are poor. And that's it. It's time to enjoy some jazz. And tonight, as we used to say here in FAFSA Stage, lady and gentlemen, the stage is yours.
Lemes banget sih, baru 8:30 loh ya. Jam 2 masih kembali deh, 8:30. Selamat malam. Saya jarang-jarang pulang terus dapat gig. Biasanya pulang cuma sebentar terus balik lagi. Senang sekali bisa main di FAFSA Stage. This is the first time for me. Thank you Fabian for inviting me and my impromptu trio. Okay, so I hope you enjoy the jazz. My name is Astrid Sulaiman. This is Joshua Alexander on double bass, and then Deska on the drums. Maybe we play up until 11. Yeah, so I hope you can stay all the way up until 11 and then enjoy the music. Nanti kita akan main beberapa lagu jazz standard, juga ada komposisi saya beberapa. Anyway, let's cut it short. Okay, here's from Jimmy Van Heusen, it's called "It Could Happen to You." Thank you. Okay, so I would like to sing a song for you. This one is a part of the standards from, I think, from Nelson Reynolds called I Thought About You. Let's just do it together.
Some little time, now it's with me, the same old. Thank you.
More than 11 years. Waktu itu lagi bete. Jadi daripada ciptain lagu yang cepet-cepet, so saya ciptain ballad. Menurut saya sih beautiful. Gak tahu kalau nanti dengernya beautiful apa enggak. Oke, judulnya ini Calm. So hope you enjoy, and then semoga dapat dan nyampe energi kamu. Thank you. Semoga suka ya lagu saya. Hey, Gabriel, how are you? Okay, back to the Brazilian show.
Thank you.
judul satu lagu lagi sebelum kita take a very short break. Ini lagu saya juga, judulnya Astrid Blues. Ya kan bener, jadi pemain jazz kalau if you don't have the blues, ya. Oke.
Thank you.
saya, teman lama saya, nanti kita akan jam session di set kedua. Don't go away, maybe only 15 minutes or 20 minutes break and we'll be right back soon. Thank you.
Et puis je joue avec le volume. vraiment moi je suis c'est je suis ouais, mais,
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.